26-year-old Skylar Streed was charged with a felony burglary in Grand Forks District Court on this Monday. According to court documents, on Friday, a Grand Forks police officer saw a vehicle parked in Grand Storage at 3901 South Washington Street in Grand Forks. A male, later identified as Streed, was allegedly seen carrying stolen items out in a tote bag to the vehicle. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.